gewöhnt wurde.
They actually spray them with chemicals to protect it from rotting and make it look good. But what that actually does is it reduces the nutrition of the actual food. So a peach in the present time only has 2% of nutrition compared to a peach from 50 years ago. So to sort of help improve this, we have either get an aquaponic system, which is what we have here, we just grow organic crops, or just go to local farms and buy, you know, fruit and veg from stores.
So how has doing this project changed your outlook on food and eating and the food system?
Well, it's definitely changed because I used to think all food was, didn't really have so much chemicals and, you know, that fertilizer and stuff, but now I know that most food systems aren't organic and they all use chemicals, and the nutrition has gone a bit lower, so I'll probably look at that next time I buy vegetables and stuff.
Awesome! Yeah. Thank you very much.